Just how much does Yeri hate BTS? BTS may have shocked the world by becoming the most influential K-pop act with accomplishments that include beating out superstar Justin Bieber for the 2017 Billboard Top Social Artist Award and dominating music charts. But our beloved hit lovers are after all still human beings even though we'd like to believe that they are something more extraordinary, and they are sometimes are not liked by everyone. Yeri of Red Velvet? Apparently seems to show a certain dislike for them, especially for BTS member J-Hope. Whether that is true or not, no one knows for sure. But there has actually been a recent Twitter post from a fan that shows Yeri's disapproval at the way J-Hope has depicted Red Velvet's dance moves. She definitely didn't seem to be pleased and there is a footage of her glaring at J-Hope as he hysterically dances away in a somewhat mocking manner of Red Velvet's dance moves. Whether J-Hope was intentionally attempting to belittle the girls is at this point unsure, but Yeri and also some fans online didn't take it well. Twitter. Seoul Music Awards. But if we examine the situation a little more closely, it's not entirely just simply only about Yeri's display of disapproval of J-Hope's behavior. The issue that may arise is closely related to the perception of women in general. Women's rights has been a subject for the past few years that has been an issue in various parts of the world. Everyone has different perspectives, but if we look at it from one angle, the problem may be that it is difficult to draw the line of right and wrong when it comes to the behavior men exhibit towards women. A female South Korean fan has expressed her dislike of BTS's behavior by applauding Yeri for her bluntness towards the boy band and stated that women should call out male K-pop idols in situations like this. The irony is that even though BTS has won the hearts of many female South Korean fans, there are still some female Korean K-pop fans that dislike male idol groups behavior, especially when it has female idols in the picture. However, J-Hope is known to be playful and sometimes the way boys play differ from the way girls do. That could be the case. Or maybe he just found the choreography amusing and teased it in a way. What do you think? Do you think Yeri really dislikes BTS? Or is it just a false rumor that people are spreading through manipulation? Let us know.